I get to exercise people for a living. It's great. I get functional experience doing what I want to do later in life, and I'm working under some incredibly fun and smart people. The Wellness Clinic is a workout facility where faculty and staff can come work out. It has fitness specialists on the floor monitoring and circulating throughout the floor, correcting form of exercises.
They take a client through a whole experience they would have in the real world of fitness, from assessing their health and fitness, prescribing their exercise program or prescription, and then actually teaching them how to exercise, supervising their exercise, motivating them, educating them, that whole kind of spectrum of what fitness is.
When we have a new client come here, we go into graded exercise testing.
It's probably the most skilled assessment the students will learn while they're here.
Big thing about graded exercise testing is that you have a chance to be brought to maximal exertion with a 12-lead ECG on, taking a picture of your heart and recording the activity of your heart while you're getting there. So right there, you have a picture of how your heart responds to bring yourself up to maximal exertion. So we can really find out your functional capacity by how efficient your aerobic metabolism is.
Coming in for that blood pressure.
Going forward from that, we can take that information and we can take the max heart rate that we got from that test, and we can prescribe it for while you're on the treadmill.
Just like if we're punching, our knuckles gonna be up and we're gonna rotate out.
As my time here progressed, I got more comfortable working with people.
Swerve left. Even out.
The actual exercise science that you kind of do day to day is maybe 25% of your job. And the other 75% is those interpersonal skills, is those motivation skills, is those teaching skills. It's just having the passion to help the clients.
Professor McCauley constantly wants us to improve and get better at what we're doing here, not only for the benefit of the clients here, but the benefit for us in our future profession. So really what I find to be the most rewarding is helping instill a passion for exercise into some of the people that are here.
Come on, get 12.
Nice.
Oh yeah.
It's given me a chance to get functional experience I may need for my career in cardiac rehab. It's an opportunity I would have not have gotten if it wasn't for working in the wellness clinic.